Well, the Jimmie Hale Mission opened its doors to serve those in need by giving them a special hot Thanksgiving feast. Every year, volunteers roll up their sleeves and they dish out a full traditional hot holiday dinner for the homeless. And that's not all. Many volunteers also take meals to our senior citizens in our area and those